I just can't understand any of this. Everybody in Japan is either a 10-year-old girl or a...
Nick.